Hello, how are you all doing? I hope that you're all doing fine. My name is Sara and I'm a professional language teacher and I post Urdu content every single Friday. I'm so glad that you're passionate about learning Urdu and that you found my channel. Today, we're going to talk about, how to talk about weather in Urdu. There are so many weather expressions in Urdu, and whenever I'm talking to my friends or I'm teaching, I usually ask about the weather. It is the most common small talk topic out there. So the way we are going to do it is first we are going to start off with the basics, something like grammar for the beginner students, and then we're going to move into more natural, colloquial and everyday expressions and phrases. Let's dive right into grammar. I'm going to teach you some tenses and grammar and basic sentence structure. Let's learn how to ask about the weather. Weather in Urdu is mausam. Mausam is also season. For example, you're saying, "How is the weather?" You're going to say, "Mausam kaisa hai?" Mausam kaisa hai? The interrogative verb always comes before the verb. Or you can say, "Tumhare shehar mein mausam kaisa hai?" Or if you're being formal or if you're being respectful, you can say, "Aapke shehar mein mausam kaisa hai?" If you don't know about the basic sentence structure, I'll put the link somewhere on the screen. Or you can say, "Bahar mausam kaisa hai?" So in reply to this, you can say, "Aaj garmi hai." The verb in the end, the noun in the middle, and aaj is today. We never say it is hot, it is sunny. We just ignore the it. We say garmi hai, or sometimes we can say bahar garmi hai, or aaj garmi hai, or aaj sardi hai, or you can say mausam acha hai, weather is nice. Mausam acha hai. Mere shehar mein garmi hai. Aaj darja hararat bahut zyada hai. We don't colloquially say darja hararat, which means temperature. We usually say temperature. Aaj temperature bahut zyada hai. We can also use this in the present continuous tense. And the verb we're gonna use is hona, which is to happen or to become. So other than the auxiliary verb, this is the second verb. For example, aaj garmi ho rahi hai. Today it is happening hot, or today it is very hot. Aaj garmi ho rahi hai. Aaj sardi ho rahi hai. We also use another verb, which is padna, which is to happen, to occur. It has so many meanings, like to fall, but here it means it is happening. Aaj garmi pad rahi hai. Aaj sardi pad rahi hai. It means this is like what's happening right now in my region. Aaj mere shehar mein bahut garmi pad rahi hai. Aaj mere shehar mein bahut sardi ho rahi hai. We can also use it in the past continuous tense. पहले बहुत गर्मी पड़ रही थी, मगर आजकल इतनी गर्मी नहीं पड़ती है. We can also use it in a present habitual tense. We can say आजकल बहुत गर्मी पड़ती है. Means nowadays it's very common. It's like a common occurrence. In the past habitual tense, we can say पिछले साल बहुत गर्मी पड़ती थी. We can also use the past perfect tense. पिछले साल बहुत गर्मी पड़ी थी. पिछले हफ्ते बहुत गर्मी पड़ी थी, मगर अब मौसम अच्छा है. Or we can use the future tense. कल बहुत गर्मी पड़ेगी. So एगी is a suffix that we are adding with the verbal stem. For each of these tenses, I'll make a separate video if you don't know them already. अगले हफ्ते बहुत सर्दी पड़ेगी. अगले हफ्ते बहुत सर्दी के इम्कान है. Now that we got the grammar part covered, we are going to go over the vocabulary and phrases, and I'm gonna move systematically from winter to autumn. Let's see the phrases related to winter. I'm going to show some clips. I'm going to describe them. The seasons in Urdu are Mausam-e Sarma or Sardi ka Mausam, Mausam-e Bahar or Bahar ka Mausam, Mausam-e Garma or Garmi ka Mausam, Mausam-e Khiza ya Autumn or Fall. And then like sometimes we say, for the rainy season, we say Mausam-e Barsaat ya Saavan ka Mausam or Saavan. Let's start off with winter. Suppose it's cold outside and you can say Aaj thandak hai, Aaj sardi hai. If it's very cold, you can say Aaj bahut sardi hai, Aaj shadeed sardi hai, means it's very cold. Temperature kya hai? Temperature bahut kam hai. Temperature is darja hararat, but we rarely say that. Darja hararat bahut kam hai. Manfi 2 degree centigrade hai. Suppose it's snowing, you can say Aaj baraf pad rahi hai, baraf gir rahi hai. Girna is another word which means falling. And gir rahi hai. Aaj baraf gir rahi hai. If it's snowfall, you can say Aaj baraf bari ho rahi hai. Yahan baraf bari ho rahi hai. Mere shahar mein baraf bari ho rahi hai. If it's hailing, you can say Yahan ole gir rahe hai. Ole is hail. And yahan ole gir rahe hai. Better get inside. Andar chalo. Hafte ko ole padhenge. If it's really misty and foggy, you can say bahut dhund hai. Kuch nazar nahi aa raha hai. Bahar mat jao. Ghar mein raho. Suppose everything is covered with ice. Ice is baraf. You can say har cheez par baraf jami hai. Har taraf baraf hi baraf hai. Har taraf baraf nazar aa rahi hai. When it's very cold, there's rarely any sun, and so you can say suraj chupa hai. Suraj kahin nazar nahi aa raha hai. Suraj ghaib hai. Sometimes when it's very cold, native speakers say meri kulfi jam rahi hai, which means the kulfi is a dessert. It's like a phrase that we say, meri kulfi jam rahi hai, means like I'm extremely cold. Suppose there's a snowstorm, you can say baraf ka tufaan aa raha hai. In Pakistan, we have so many variations, and in the northern part, there are mountains and peaks, so it's always cold there. When it's very cold and it's freezing, people say, Mere daant baj rahe hain, or Main kap kapa raha hoon, when they are shivering. They are bundled up and they are like wearing heavy clothes. You can say, Garam kapde pehno, Garam kapde nikalo, or Sardi ke kapde pehno. Sardi ke kapde is like topi, jacket, aur is tarah ki cheeze. Let's move to the second weather, which is Mausam-e-Bahar. In the spring, everything is very nice, the weather is very pleasant, and you can say Mausam bahut suhana hai, Mausam bahut haseen hai. Haseen means beautiful, and you can say that for a weather. Mausam bahut haseen hai. Mausam bahut khushgawar hai. If there's like wind blowing, like light breeze, you can say halki halki hawa chal rahi hai, dheemi dheemi hawa chal rahi hai. Or you can say bahut khushgawar hawa chal rahi hai. Din bahut roshan hai. Roshan means bright and sunny. Phool khil rahe hain. Mausam mein bahar hai. Har taraf sabza hi sabza hai. Bahut haryali hai. हर तरह हर चीज हरी है. सूरज चमक रहा है. हल्की सी धूप है. Now let's move to our next season, which is Mausam-e-Garma or Garmi ka Mausam. In the southern part of Pakistan, it's very hot and humid because we are near the Arabian Sea and near the equator. So we really experience a lot of humidity. So we can say, Aaj bahut nami hai. और आज मौसम मरतूब है. ऑल्दो दैट्स नॉट वेरी कलोकियल बिकॉज वी डोंट यूजुअली से दैट. आई मीन इट्स वेरी लिटरल उर्दू. कलोकियली वी यूज अ लॉट ऑफ इंग्लिश इन उर्दू सेंटेंसेस. सो वी कैन से आज बहुत ह्यूमिडिटी है, आज बहुत नमी है, मौसम में बहुत तपिश है. तपिश इज लाइक स्कॉर्चिंग, लाइक इट्स वेरी हॉट. शदीद गर्मी है, शदीद घुटन है और शदीद हप्स है. वी ऑल्सो यूज हप्स और घुटन फॉर सफोकेशन, लाइक इट्स वेरी सफोकेटिंग. देयर इज नो विंड एट ऑल, द वेदर इज लाइक एवरीथिंग इज स्टिल. बिल्कुल हवा नहीं चल रही है, ज़रा भी हवा नहीं है. मौसम में हर चीज़ साकित है. वी ऑल्सो से लाइक पत्ता भी नहीं हिल रहा है. दिस इज़ अ वेरी कलोकियल फ्रेज. पत्ता भी नहीं हिल रहा है मीन्स नॉट अ लीव इज मूविंग. एंड इट्स दिस वेदर, इट्स यूजली वेरी स्वेटी, स्पेशली वेन देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ ह्यूमिडिटी. वी से पसीना आ रहा है, बहुत ज़्यादा पसीना आ रहा है. नाउ वन इज वेरी हॉट, वी एक्सपीरियंस मॉनसून सीजन इन जुलाई एंड ऑगस्ट. And we're ready to enter the rainy season. In a lot of countries, rain is considered like a bad thing. There's a negative attitude about rain because you guys experience a lot of it, like in Europe. And when there's a monsoon season in June and July, we are really happy and it's considered like a best time of the year. People really anticipate rain. We are really happy and everybody usually dance around on the roof and on the street, and we like it's very very fun season for us. So suppose there's a lot of clouds in the sky and the sky is covered with clouds, you can say मौसम अबरालूद है, आसमान बादलों से ढका है. ढका मीन्स कवर्ड. यू कैन से आसमान पर बहुत बादल हैं, हवा नहीं है. एंड समटाइम्स देयर इज लाइक अ विंड स्टॉर्म बिफोर और लाइक एनी टाइम ऑफ द ईयर बेसिकली. सो इट्स कॉल्ड आंधी. यू कैन से आंधी आ रही है एंड इट्स गेटिंग डार्क. यू कैन से अंधेरा छा रहा है. Chana is to like happen or cover. When it's drizzling, like a little rain, a splash of rain, you can say bunda bandi ho rahi hai. Bunda bandi, isn't it a funny word? Bunda bandi ho rahi hai. Mere kapde geele ho rahe hain, but koi masla nahi, mere paas chhatri hai. Now it's raining, you can say तेज बारिश हो रही है. Suppose it's pouring, you can say मूसलाधार बारिश हो रही है. Suppose there's like a lightning and a thunder. Lightning in Urdu is bijli and thunder is garaj. You can say बिजली चमक रही है. चमकना is like shining. And then you can say गरज हो रही है. बादल गरज रहे हैं. गरजना is to have a thunder. गरजना. बादल गरज रहे हैं. You can say गरज बरस हो रही है. Mean it is like a lot of thunder and lightning. Also wind with it. You can say हवा के साथ गरज बरस है. Another phrase is garaj chamak ho rahi hai. Chamak like shining. So instead of bijli, we just say chamak. Garaj chamak. After the rain, everything is bright and beautiful. You can say har cheez nikhar gayi hai. If there's a rainbow, you can say qaus o qiza hai. Qaus o qiza means rainbow. Although it's not very colloquial because we use the English word rainbow. Temperature kam ho gaya hai. Or you can say har cheez khubsurat ho gayi hai. Move to the autumn. We in the southern part don't really have autumn, but it's mausam khiza or khiza ka mausam. In autumn we have like light breeze and little cold. We can say khan ki hai. और वी कैन से एट दैट टाइम वी स्टार्ट सेइंग ओ कंबल निकाल लो, गरम कपड़े निकाल लो, पंखे बंद कर दो, खनकी बढ़ रही है मींस इट्स गेटिंग कोल्ड और कूल है. टू टेल द टेम्परेचर यू कैन से 20 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड है, 15 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड है और 10 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड है. दर्जा हरारत कम है, दर्जा हरारत ज़्यादा है और समटाइम्स वी रिप्लेस द वर्ड दर्जा हरारत विद टेम्परेचर. टेम्परेचर कम है, टेम्परेचर बहुत ज़्यादा है. इट्स अ प्रेडिक्शन ऑफ रेन. वी कैन से कल रात को बारिश होगी, आज सुबह को बारिश का इम्कान था मगर बारिश नहीं हुई, अगले हफ्ते बारिश होगी. इफ इट्स लाइक रेन, लाइक अ सीरीज ऑफ रेन, लाइक मॉनसून, वी से बारिश की झड़ी लगी है. दैट इज इट फॉर द वेदर एक्सप्रेशन. दीज आर लाइक फ्रॉम बिगनर टू लाइक इंटरमीडिएट अपर इंटरमीडिएट. इफ आई मिस्ड एनीथिंग प्लीज लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन डाउन बिलो. एंड आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू, आपके शहर में कैसा मौसम है? प्लीज़ कमेंट में बताइएगा मुझे. इफ़ यू लर्न एनीथिंग फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो प्लीज़ गिव मी अ थम्स अप एंड सब्सक्राइब फॉर लेटर वीडियोज़. हैव अ रियली लवली डे एंड गुड बाय.